In foundation/slab, go to Layout. Having set the scale, you can click Forming Layout. Click on the page to have the forming layout. This layout includes columns dimensions, distances between opening edges to foundation or slab's edges, as well as details on opening corners.